In the book of Luke chapter 9 verse 62, you'll find these words. No man having put his hand to the plow and looking back is fit for the kingdom of God. The true man of God understands that this life is about putting in work, never considering his former life, but doing all for the sake of the kingdom of God, moving forward, pressing on. This is all or nothing.
Yeah, I come too far to turn around now. No matter what it takes, I'ma make it somehow. I will not bend, I will not bow. I should've done quit, but I don't know how. I've been through the storm, I've been through the rain. Listen to my voice, you can hear my pain. Till I gotta maintain on all 10 toes. Spreading God's truth wherever I go. I'm reaching for a world that don't have hope. Giving them Christ so that they can cope. See, hell is hot, a slippery slope. I'm tying a knot in the end of my rope. Will I back down? That'll be a big no. I'm standing on Christ so I can't be broke. I'm going all the way with Jesus. All the way with Jesus. All the way.
Know this, that we understand but we won't bend. Though we stumble, we refuse to fall. We're called men of God who will never compromise. We're standing on the word of God. So if the race is neither given to the swift nor the strong, then we're here for the long haul. So press on, in Jesus' name.